someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Yes, you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart. And that last wrinkle you know,
a beautiful way to begin. Mahalo. Aloha kako, namaste, iko omai, ke aloha, o ke akua, kula iwi. Warm greetings and welcome to everyone to this ceremony of love and marriage. And what an honor and a joy it is to be with you on this glorious, beautiful day. In the spirit of the land, the spirit of aloha, let us just take a moment to appreciate the perfection of this time, exactly as it is. And let us come together in spirit, feeling the presence of love, while remembering that aloha ika ho'o mana vanui, love is patient. Aloha ika loko mai kai'i, love is kind. Aloha ikikahi ikikahi, it is love that begets love, and there is nothing that love cannot face. A Hawaiian marriage blessing. Aole oe he anu. Now you will feel no cold, for both of you will hold close to the other. Now you will feel no storm, for both of you will be shelter to the other. Now there is no more loneliness, for each of you will be company to the other. Now you will never be alone, for each of you will be a companion. Now you are two bodies, but it's a single life that lies before you. And I know that you just can't help falling in love with each other.
Sorry, Mike.
Wise men say only fools watch it, but I can't darling, so it goes some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. No, I can't help falling in love with you.
Thank you, ladies. Before we go any further, we just want to take a moment for remembrance and to think of those who are close to you, who are no longer with you, but whose lives touched you and helped you to become the wonderful individuals that you are today. At this time, and you can help me with the names if I don't get them quite right, okay? You would especially like to remember Egon?
Yeah.
Fisher, your father who died so very recently. We're very sorry. Elsa Pazagui? Okay. Your beloved mother, who will be buried on June 12th at the Arlington National Cemetery. And Frederico
Pazagui,
your father, who died 30 years ago. And also to remember the loved ones who are thinking about you and wish that they could be here with you on this beautiful beach in Hawaii today. But you hold them in your hearts too, as they are holding you in yours. And especially you're thinking of your children, Martin, Thomas, and Kenneth, and your children, Elti, Chris, Christina, Vincent, and Malcolm. And I guess we got some grandchildren here too. And so we're also thinking of Chrissia, Vanessa, Sean, Cassandra, Tindra, William, and Isabel. So there is a tradition in the islands. The Hawaiians believe that when the wind comes up at a ceremony, it is to remind you the wind is seen as spirit. And so we've just been talking about all these wonderful spirits that touched your lives. And so the wind comes up right at this moment, and it's to remind you that you're always connected, their spirits are always with you as yours are with them. And the Hawaiians feel that the wind is also a symbol of love, because like love, it's something you cannot see, but you can feel. So feel all of this wonderful blessing and spirits around you, of your beloveds, and in your own way, just take a brief moment to remember them all. Ele kau, ele ho, oelo, ike aloha. Love is worn like a lei eternally through the seasons. So now I'm going to lead you two through a traditional way to give and receive your wedding lei with one another. So the very first thing I'm going to have you do is to hold it like a heart. Okay, very nice. And okay. Now, although the leis are wonderful gifts to give and receive, what's thought to be important is what they symbolize. And in the islands, they symbolize seeing that place of love, that place of aloha in another, and surrounding them with your love, with your aloha, with the beautiful lei. So we have you hold them with intention so they're all filled up with your love. They're getting really, really heavy now, aren't they? I'm going to give you each a little line to repeat. At the end of the line, if we say nothing else, we always at least wish the recipient aloha. And then it's traditional. If you like, you can give each other a Hawaiian kiss. The Hawaiian kiss is called honi, H-O-N-I, and it kind of stems from the word aloha. Hawaiian words mean different things depending on how you use them. So aloha means hello, goodbye, love. But the deeper meaning is the first part is alo, the path, ha, to spirit. So the Hawaiians like to greet one another by exchanging their God-given spirits. So you would do that by first you'll put the lei on each other. And then you rest your forehead and your nose against each other. And then you share each other's spirits. Or you can kiss just regular, either way is fine. So if you'll just turn and face each other. Okay. So Kurt, we're going to start with you. And if you'd say, Eloisa.
Eloisa.
I offer you this lei. I offer you this lei.
I offer you this lei.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And welcome you.
And welcome you.
To our new life.
To our new life.
Aloha.
Of love. Aloha.
You may place her lei. Very nice. And she gets her little Hawaiian kiss. Okay. Kurt.
Kurt.
I offer you this lei.
I offer you this lei.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And welcome you.
And welcome you.
To our new life.
To our new life.
Aloha.
Aloha.
You may present his lei.
Night and you and the night is heavenly, and you are heaven to me. Lovely you and blue Hawaii, with all this loveliness. There should be love. Come with me while the moon is on the sea. The night is young, and so are we.
So are we.
And mine could all come true this magic night of nights with you.
I asked God for a flower and was given a Hawaiian lei. I asked God for a minute and was given a wedding day. I asked God for true love and was given that too. And when I asked God for an angel, I was given you. I'd like you to turn to one another and hold hands. And I'm gonna come and stand behind you for this part. As you look into one another's eyes, know now that this is the time that you promise to cherish and care for the well-being of one another, a time for you to forgive each other of any mistakes or grievances, a time to release any regrets or sadness from the past, and a time to bring forward all your happy memories, hopes, dreams, and prayers that will be in harmony with all your days to come. Before God, are you willing to do this?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. This is a part of the Hawaiian Ho'oponopono ceremony. It means by agreeing to this, you have put everything between you in perfect order and perfect harmony. And may I remind you that marriage begins with a wedding, where two people promise to love, honor, and cherish, come what may. Comfort in a marriage comes from caring for one another and in showing that every day. Happiness comes from knowing that the faith and the love that you share will grow ever stronger as you go through life together. And the blessings of marriage are the fulfillment of your cherished hopes, dreams, and prayers as your lives unfold and you understand the realization of the meaning of that beautiful promise to have and to hold, to love and be loved. Eloisa, before God in this company, do you take Kurt, choosing him alone, to be your wedded husband?
Yes, I do.
And if you would say to him, Kurt, I come here today.
Kurt, I come here today.
On this beautiful island.
On this beautiful island.
That God has created.
That God has created.
To acknowledge you.
To acknowledge you.
As my partner.
As my partner.
For all eternity.
For all eternity.
Know always.
Know always.
That you have.
That you have.
My love and friendship.
My love and friendship.
Without reserve.
Without reserve.
That you are the one person.
That you are the one person.
Who keeps me grounded.
Who keeps me grounded.
And the one person.
And the one person.
I want to share.
I want to share.
The rest of my life with.
The rest of my life with.
You are my lover.
You are my lover.
My best friend.
My best friend.
My soulmate.
My soulmate.
And keeper.
And keeper.
Of the key to my heart.
To the key to my heart.
Without you, I would be lost.
Without you, I will be lost.
With you.
With you.
I am found.
I am found.
And I will cherish you.
And I will cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Kurt, before God and this company, do you take Eloisa, choosing her alone to be your wedded wife?
Yes, I do.
And if you would say to her, Eloisa?
Yeah.
Did I say it right? Say her name.
Eloisa.
Very good. It's okay to be a little bit nervous, particularly at this part. Okay. I come here today.
I come here today.
On this beautiful island.
On this beautiful island.
That God has created.
That God has created.
To acknowledge you.
To acknowledge you.
As my partner.
As my partner.
For all eternity.
For all eternity.
Know always.
Know always.
That you have.
That you have.
My love.
My love.
And friendship.
And friendship.
Without reserve.
Without reserve.
That you are.
That you are.
The one person.
The one person.
Who keeps me.
Who keeps me.
Grounded.
Grounded.
And the one person.
And the one person.
I want to share.
I want to share.
The rest of my life with.
The rest of my life with.
You are my lover.
You are my lover.
My best friend.
My best friend.
My soulmate.
My soulmate.
And keeper.
And keeper.
Of the key.
Of the key.
To my heart.
To my heart.
Without you.
Without you.
I would be lost.
I will be lost.
With you.
With you.
I am found.
I am found.
And I will cherish you.
And I will cherish you.
For as long.
For as long.
As we both shall live.
As we both shall live.
Very nice. Okay. And may I have your rings? I'll trade you for this. I'll take them. Okay, very good. Okay, And if you would share your personal vows with each other.
Kirk, I stand before you to pledge my love, loyalty, and devotion. Henceforth, you will never walk alone. Side by side, hands in hands, we will face whatever it is ahead of us. And we will prevail. I'm making a deal. It's you and me, me and you. It is us against the world. Till death do us part, I love you with all my being.
My love, Eloisa, I will give you my personal vow right here in the presence of Colleen and all the other people. I will be a truthful, dedicated husband for you. I will be your soulmate for the rest of our lives. And I will stay as a man that you fell in love with, as a romantic man. I promise that even differences in our life will be handled with love and that we never will take us apart. I will love you eternity. You're my wish, you're my dream. I am so happy to be your husband. I love you eternity.
Okay. Okay, if you'll take each other's ring. And just like with the leis, I like you to just hold them with intention before you're going to place them on one another's hands. Fill them all up with your love. Mm-mm-mm. Having witnessed your exchange of vows, you will now place these rings upon one another's hands. Words, though, are fleeting, and the sound of them will soon be gone. Therefore, the wedding rings become the enduring symbols to all of the promises that you have made to one another. May they serve as constant reminder to you of your vows, and always know that here on this beautiful beach in Hawaii, on this day, you have bound yourself each to the other. So if you'll turn and face each other. Kurt, we're going to start with you. And as you place that ring on Eloisa's hand as a seal upon your vows, if you would say, Eloisa.
Eloisa.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I wed you.
I wed you.
With my heart.
With my heart.
I embrace you.
I embrace you.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I endow you.
I endow you.
To you in faith.
Him in faith.
I give this ring.
I give this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of my never-ending love.
Of my never-ending love.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And in all with I, what I have.
I will honor you.
I will honor you.
For as long.
For as long.
As we both shall live.
As both we both shall live.
You may place her ring. Eloisa, as you place the ring upon Kurt's hand as a seal upon your vows, if you would say, Kurt, with this ring.
Kurt, with this ring.
I wed you.
I wed you.
With my heart.
With my heart.
I embrace you.
I embrace you.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I endow you.
I endow you.
To you in faith.
To you in faith.
I give this ring.
I give this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of my never-ending love.
Of my never-ending love.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I will honor you.
I will honor you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
You may place his ring.
I can hear my heart singing. Soon bells will be ringing. This is the moment.
I can fly on the wind, yet I haven't any wings. Some have found me floating on the open sea, yet I cannot swim. Some felt my warmth on cold nights, yet I have no flame. And though you cannot see me, I lay between the lovers at the hearths of fireplaces. I am the twinkle in your child's eyes. I am your father's shield as he guards your home. And yet, some say, I am stronger than steel, yet I am as fragile as a tear. Some have never searched for me, yet I am always around them. Some say I die with loss, yet I am endless. And though you cannot hear me, I dance on the laughter of your children. I am woven into the whispers of passion. I am the blessings of grandmothers. I embrace the cries of newborn babies. And yet, some say I am a flower, yet I am also the seed. Some have little faith in me, yet I will always believe in them. Some say I cannot cure the ill, yet I nourish the soul. And although you cannot touch me, I am the gentle hand of the kind. I am the fingertips that caress your cheek at night. I am the hug of a child. I am love. Well, you too, it is your aloha, your love, that has brought you together and in the sanctuary of your hearts has made you one. Now I'd like you to look into each other's eyes one more time. Say these words together after me. You are.
You are.
The joy of my heart.
The joy of my heart.
The peace of my soul.
The peace of my soul.
And the love of my life.
And the love of my life.
Remember always.
Remember always.
For as long as I live.
For as long as I live.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
My arms, will be your shelter.
Will be your shelter.
And my heart, will be your home.
Will be your home.
having witnessed your expression of intent, the sharing of your sacred vows, and the giving and the receiving of your rings, with the powers vested in me by God and according to the laws of the beautiful state of Hawaii, it is an honor and a joy to pronounce you in the Hawaiian way, blessed in the sacred union of Ku'ukane I Ku'uwahine, beloved husband and beloved wife. May all that is noble and beautiful be with you always. May your minds be clear and focused, your hearts be pure and sweet, and may your love be rich and true. And you may now please share an official kiss in celebration of your new life together as husband and wife.
Up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, high above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow. Birds fly over the rainbow, why, then oh why can't I?
Well, we made it over the rainbow, didn't we? Beautiful, thank you. We who care, and those not present who care, hope that the inspiration of this hour will not be forgotten. Go forth with a song in your hearts, peace in your souls. Iho o mai kai, ke akua, ia olo. May God bless you always.
Fly me to the moon and let me dance among the stars. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Talking to you across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky. Oh my, and baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel you whisper across the sea. I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard.
Lucky I'm in love. lucky to have been where we have been, lucky to be coming home again. Lucky we're in love in every way, lucky to have stayed where we have stayed, lucky to be coming home someday.